Lenny Bruce is dead, but his ghost is living on and on. He never did make it to the promised land, never made it out of Babylon. So sad but true, more than love, and even he ever knew. Lenny Bruce is gone, but his spirit's living on and on. Maybe he had some problems, some things that he just couldn't work out. But it sure was funny, and it sure told the truth, and he knew what he was talking about. Churches, or cut off any bailiffs' heads. He just took the folks in high places, and he shined a light in their lid. He went to some a distant shore. He didn't want to live anymore.